I still feel alive. It is hopeless. I start to notice.